Are you awake?
No.
Yes, you are. Will, come with me to California.
What?
I want you to come with me to California.
You serious?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I don't know. I just know.
Yeah, but how do you know?
I know it because I feel it.
Yeah, it's a pretty serious thing to say.
I know.
I mean, you know, next week we could be in California and you might find something you don't like about me and, you know, then you'll wish you might not have said that, but you can't because it's serious now and you can't take something like that back. So now I'm stuck in California with someone who doesn't want to be with me and wishes they had a take back.
What? What is a take back? I don't want a take back. I just want you to come to California.
I can't go to California.
Why not?
One, because I have a job here, and two, because I live here.
Listen, if you don't love me, you should just tell me so right now, because it's important.
I'm not saying I don't love you.
Well, then why not? Why won't you come to California with me? What are you so scared of?
What am I scared of?
Yeah, what aren't you scared of? You live in your own safe little world, and you're scared shitless because, you know, you're gonna have to change.
Don't tell me about my world. Don't tell me about my world. You're the one that's afraid. You wanna, I mean, like, have a fling with a guy from the other side of town so you can go to Stanford, marry some rich prick that your parents will approve of, and then you can sear out the rest of the trust fund babies and talk about how you went slumming too once.
What is this? What is your obsession with this money? My father died when I was 13, and I inherited that money. You don't think that I wake up every day and wish that I could give it back? I would give it all back if I could have just one more day with him, but I can't. And that's life, and I deal with it. So don't put your shit on me because you're the one that's afraid.
Afraid? What the fuck am I afraid of?
You're afraid of me. You're afraid that I won't love you. And you know what? I'm afraid too, but fuck it. I want to give it a shot. And at least I'm honest with you.
I'm not honest with you?
What about your 12 brothers?
Oh, what do you want to know? I don't have any brothers, that I'm a fucking orphan? Is that what you wanted to hear?
I didn't know that.
You don't want to hear that. You don't want to hear that I got fucking cigarettes put out on me when I was a little kid.
I didn't know that.
Do you think this is fucking surgery? That isn't surgery. That motherfucker stabbed me.
I didn't know any of that.
Don't tell me you want to hear that, Scott.
I do want to hear it.
Don't tell me you want to hear that shit.
I want to hear it because I want to help you, because I want to be with you.
Does it look like I have a sign on my back that says save me? Does it look like that's what I need?
No, God, I want to be with you because I love you.
Don't bullshit me, Skylar. Don't bullshit me.
I love you, and I want to hear you say that you don't love me. Because if you say that, then I won't call you anymore, and I won't be in your life.
Well, I don't love you.